You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Kanye West, you up to bat. Bitches drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in that. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Health is wealth in 2019. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. Before we get into this reaction, man, I just dropped a new song. It's called Full Moon. I'm gonna put it at the end of the video, man, for all the people that want to check out the music, type of music I make. It's a super, super groovy track, man. But we back with a Kanye West reaction. Now, I've heard the Jesus Is King album. Heard it the first day. One time. This song right here, Sila, I don't really remember like that. I ain't even gonna hold you. But we're gonna get into it. Like I said, I done heard the whole album before, but we're gonna go ahead and get into it. Y'all was asking about this one. And maybe I catch more stuff on this go round. Fire Squad. What's poppin'?
God is king, we the soldiers. Ultra beam out the solar. When I get to heaven's gate, I ain't gotta peek over. Keeping perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur, I ain't mean, I'm just focused. Before the flood, people judge. They did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted Yandy. That Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say that we start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday. Won't be in bondage to any man. John 8:33.
A lot of people giving Kanye West a lot of flack for this project. From what I heard, man, the production is crazy on it. Kanye West always gonna give you some fire production. But a lot of people getting on him about this whole Jesus thing, like it's a fluke, it's a money grab. He got the number one album in the country though. Over 200,000 sold in the first week. I think over 260.
We the descendants of Abraham, yea, should be made free. John 8:36, to whom the Son set free, is free indeed. He say the wretch like me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Man, I had a dude that went to the Sunday service out here in Atlanta, Georgia, man. And dude was talking about the music and the choir. He was like, bruh, it sounds so crazy, the music. This sounds crazy, bruh. This sounds crazy. I don't know how you cannot like this. I don't know how you cannot like it.
Woke and wake up with Judas kissing makeup. Even with the bitter cup, forgave my brothers and drank up. Did everything but gave up. Stabbed my back, I came front. Still we win, we prayed up. Even when we die, we raise up. Ain't no want, no we need.
Even when we die, we raise up, man. Come on, man. You gotta get that if you're from, you know what I mean? Even if we die, we raise up. We die and our soul still goes to heaven. What are you talking about? Like, pretty much we don't die type shit.
The powers that beat have been greedy. We need ours by this evening. No white flag or no treaty. We got the product, we got the tools. We got the minds, we got the youth. We going wild, we on the loose. People is lying, we are the truth. Everything old should now become new. The leaves will be green, bearing the fruit. Love God and our neighbor as written in Luke. The army of God and we are the truth.
I don't remember this. I don't remember this shit. Alright, so that was Kanye West. I think it's Sila. Trash or Pass. Come on, man. It got like a 300 feel, you know, feel like, you know, triumphant. It's hard to describe the feeling that I feel when I feel triumphant. I feel, you know what I'm saying? It's motivational. You could tell that this dude been fighting through a lot of stuff. It's just a lot when it comes to this whole project, man. It's a lot, man. It's Kanye West, man. What you expect when he put out a project? It's just gonna be a whole bunch of hoopla around his project, bro. This is just what Kanye West does, and it's always gonna be people on the left side and on the right side. Either they liking them or they not liking them, man. And for me, first listen on that, man, that's a pass. Well, second listen on that, that's a pass. And like I said, it's a couple joints he got on that album that's fire. The intro, as soon as it come on, that joint lit. So I don't know, y'all let me know, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? If y'all want me to do more off of this album, like I said, I've heard it before, man. I gave it a straight listen through. Y'all let me know if y'all want me to do more songs and what songs off of this. Also, check out my song Full Moon, man. I'll put it at the end of the video. It's your boy Laid Back, self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you. Hey!